really excited about this ornament. It happens to be one of my very favorites. So this ornament is called Shared Celebration, and look at how cute this is. Do you see that little polar bear and the penguin? Well, the reason this ornament is so special to me is because when I was Alexandra's age, about 5 years old, my favorite animal at her age was polar bear. And I used to spend hours upon hours drawing polar bears. And recently, Alexandra said to me, her favorite animal is a penguin. So when I saw this ornament with the penguin and the polar bear together, I knew it just had to live on our Christmas tree. And the fact that they're sharing a piece of cake, well, guess what? Alexandra's birthday is coming up in just a few days. So that's why I love this so much. It's like they made it for me. Isn't that adorable? So I'm gonna hang it right here as our first ornament of the season for everyone to enjoy. There's a shared celebration.
Deb, it truly is a shared celebration. I love that story. That ornament will remain special to you for many, many, many years. Thank you so much, Deb. Okay, well, we're also excited to announce that every week this holiday season, one lucky viewer will have the chance to win 40 keepsake ornaments of your own, as well as an absolutely stunning, a beautiful Balsam Hill tree to put your collection on. So for more information about the giveaway, head over to HallmarkChannel.com.